Thank you for being so quiet, Brighton. Thank you so much. But listen, this next song, I'm going to need absolutely the opposite from you. You guys promised at the beginning that you're going to make some noise. You're going to make some noise with me tonight, Brighton. Is that okay? People on the top, are you going to make some noise with me? All right, okay. Well, listen, this song is all about the stuff that pisses me off. And, sweet. All right. You guys sound absolutely furious already. This is great. So listen, it comes with the easiest singing bit on earth. There's no lyrics, there's no words. It doesn't matter if you get it in tune. It doesn't matter at all. It just has to be really, really loud. We'll give it a go. When it goes like, and la 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 la. It's a Sunday night, you're feeling mellow, perhaps you've had a chamomile tea earlier today. I know what it's like, but listen. If it's okay with you guys, I want to make a deal with everybody in here, everybody. And that is that if you agree with the stuff that pisses me off, if you agree with what I hate, then Brighton, please forget that it's a Sunday night. Forget that you don't want to sing. And sing at the top of your lungs. Do we have ourselves a deal, Brighton? Is that okay? But I hate racist blokes telling tasteless jokes and explaining where people belong. I hate ignorant folks that pay money to see gigs and talk through every fucking song. I hate people in nightclubs snorting coke and explaining where you're going wrong. So if you agree, Brighton, come hate it with me. Feel free to sing along. Oh. We pretend to be friends on the internet when in real life we've got nothing to say to each other. Oh brother, I have love for my mother, for good times, music of my things. Yeah, I love, I live and I have love to give. Sometimes all you can do is take off and it goes like, and like. I can't hear you, brother. Why are you booing for heaters? Delicious. This is like a food pantomime. Only eat pizza and chips. I hate stepping outside for a smoke and some guy coughs like your lungs is. Nice sound effect. I hate queuing up the festival toilets. Don't do the sound effects, please. Especially when you need the shit. In my mind, if everyone sings it, it's less disgusting. So. And I hate the X Factor. Do you guys hate the X Factor? I hate the X Factor for murdering music. You punch your money grabbing pricks. And it goes like, la 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 la. Secure teams that make 10-year-olds race to grow up. Yeah. Hey kids, let's all be anorexic or better. eat chocolate and silly thrower.
Don't actually do that.
Keep your Hollywood stars in their stupid cars and the Botox that makes them look fucked.
Do you know how awkward it is to sing that in Los Angeles? It was even worse than that moment in Denmark a couple of weeks ago, I promise.
You just grow with grace, and you see Cher's face. She looks like she's been hit by a truck.